kindness and your mercy, O Lord. Mother Mary, we welcome you as well in our midst. Pray with us, pray for us, along with the saints and the angels, and join us as we lift our hearts and voices to glorify our mighty God. We will recite a Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Friends, today is Pentecost Sunday. A happy feast to all of you.
Happy feast.
And
we must be
happy feast,
right? We must be rejoicing on this day. We must be filled with joy and love and peace and so much more. Why? Because Romans 5:5 says that God's love has been poured into our hearts by the Holy Spirit, whom God has given to us. And we have been praying all through these days to be renewed with a fresh anointing of the Holy Spirit. We have been praying to receive the gifts and the charisms of the Holy Spirit. And we believe that God has poured out His Holy Spirit on us in a mighty measure. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
2 Corinthians 5:17 says, therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has gone, the new has come. And so rekindled with the power of the love of God, let's keep this love growing and overflowing unto ourselves, within ourselves, and to everyone around us as we sing, I am a new creation.
No more in condemnation. Here in the grace of God I stand. My heart is overflowing. My love just keeps on growing. Here in the grace of God I stand. And I will praise you, Lord. Yes, I will praise you, Lord.
You, Lord. Hallelujah to you, Lord. Glory to you, Lord. Mighty God, glorious God, gracious God, Hallelujah. Mighty Jesus, mighty Abba Father, Lord Holy Spirit, we give you glory, Lord. We give you praise. We give you thanksgiving for all you've done for us, for your faithfulness to us, O Lord, for your might, for your glory, O Lord, for all that you have blessed us with, your countless blessings, Lord God. Thank you that you are faithful, God, that you are a God who is good, who is kind, who is gracious, who pours out his many countless blessings on us, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God, for dying for us. Thank you, Lord, for redeeming us, for saving us, restoring us to the Father, O Lord. Thank you, mighty God. We just give you the glory this evening, Lord God. We are filled with the Holy Spirit, O Lord, today. On this Pentecost Sunday, Lord God, you have poured out your Holy Spirit on us, and we just give you the glory back, Lord God. Praise you, mighty God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus, our Savior and our Redeemer, for dying for us, for the gift of redemption and salvation and eternal life. Thank you, Lord God, for the new and the fresh anointing of your Holy Spirit that you have poured out on each one of us, Lord God. Thank you for the joy that is in our hearts despite the situation around us, Lord God. Thank you for your providence and your protection, O Lord. Your healing love that you pour out on us unconditionally, Lord God. Thank you for being our rock, our strength, our stronghold in these difficult times, O Lord. Thank you for helping us to persevere in our prayer through all the doubts and the fears that we have, not knowing what's going to happen next. But Lord, we trust in you, for you are our mighty God. And because we believe that you know all things, you know the future, and you have the perfect master plan for each one of us. And we thank you, God, that you are in control. Right now, Lord, all we want to do is to just keep our gaze on you. And as we come before you with gratitude in our hearts, we want to thank you for your infinite and immense love for each one of us. Psalm 95 says, come before the Lord with thanksgiving and extol him with music and with song. Let us sing this song to our Lord as we come before him today to say thank you, Lord.
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've given to me, for all the blessings that I cannot see.
Thank you, Lord. Praise you, Lord. Thank you, mighty God. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Holy Spirit. Thank you for all that you do for us. Thank you for being there by our side. Thank you for your unconditional love for us, Lord God. Thank you for your healing love, Lord God. Thank you for protecting us in these difficult times, Lord God. Thank you for being by our side, Lord. Hallelujah to you, mighty God, glorious God. Thank you, Abba. Father God, Lord Jesus, Lord Holy Spirit. Thank you, mighty God. Thank you, Lord. Lord God, your word says that when two or more come together on earth, you are there in our midst, Lord. And we believe right now that you are here in our midst, Lord God. And we welcome you in our midst, Lord God. We want to enthrone you in our praises, Lord God, this evening. And we just give you the glory, Lord God. But Lord, we just want to humble ourselves before you. And we come before you into your presence, Lord, with humble and contrite hearts, with a repentant spirit, O Lord, seeking your mercy and your compassion. We want to say that we are sorry for not thanking you enough for all the countless blessings that you have sent our way, Lord. Sometimes we thank you, but most times we take our blessings for granted, Lord God. Forgive us for those times, O Lord. Forgive us for giving in to our sinful desires and trying to make things on our own strength and on our own steam, Lord God. Forgive us for not seeking you first, for seeking your help, your guidance every step of the way. But, yes, Lord, we have learned so much from the novenas and the teachings and the prayer times that you have blessed us with during these past days, that we come before you tonight with hearts that have experienced a tangible conversion, Lord. Hearts that are truly repentant. And we are ready now to obey you, to surrender ourselves in your presence, Lord. Totally and completely. Because your presence washes away all our fears and gives us new strength to face each day with renewed zeal and vigor, O Lord. Lead us, Lord, to trust you, to stay close to you, to be with the community as one body of Christ, so that we can soak ourselves in prayer to rise up victoriously over all the situations that pull us down. Lord God, we surrender ourselves to you. We surrender our insecurities of the future, our finances, Lord, our jobs, our families, our children, their education, O Lord. Lord, we bring before you the world, this aching and ailing world, which needs to be healed and delivered. And we just surrender everything into your hands, Lord God. For we believe, Lord, that you are in control and you will make all things good, O Lord. All to Jesus we surrender. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
I surrender all.
we surrender ourselves to you. We give you the glory, Lord. Ora shiraba shandraba hiela nindraba hiela kirelaba shikrela. Ora kirela mashandraba hiela nindraba sirela makiria. Ora ba kirelaba shandraba hiela nindraba sirela makiria. Lord, you know what is the problem in this world, Lord, and we surrender everything to you, O Lord. We give you this whole world, O Lord Jesus, with all its problems and its difficulties, O Lord. You take control, mighty God. Help us, Lord, in all this situation, O Lord. Help us to persevere in prayer with you, O Lord. Hallelujah to you, our Lord. Hallelujah, mighty God, glorious God. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Praise you, Lord, Holy Spirit. In John 14, verse 15 to 16, Jesus says, if you love me, you will keep my commandments. And I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to be with you forever. Lord Jesus, you always knew that we needed your Holy Spirit. And today, Lord God, we truly understand the Holy Spirit. It is only your Holy Spirit that can totally fill and satisfy our needs and our heart's desires. Come, Lord Holy Spirit, and rekindle our lives. We welcome you into our hearts, our homes, our family, our work, our ministry. Come and take your rightful place. We give you the first priority in everything in our lives. Our bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit. Lord Holy Spirit, we ask you to lead us to be pure and holy like you, that we may draw near to our Heavenly Father, who is perfect and holy. Help us to open our eyes and our hearts to see the love of our Father for us. Pour out your living waters on us, O Holy Spirit. Cleanse us, sanctify us, as we prepare ourselves to worship our mighty God. Welcome, Holy Spirit. We are in your presence. Shielama Chandra Bahiela Nindra Basiria Ora kiriela mashandra baiela nindra ba siria. Uyara kiriela mashandra hiela nindra ba siria lama kiria. Ora ba kiriela mashandra hiela nindra ba siria lama kiria. Ora kiriela mashandra hiela nindra ba siria. Lord Holy Spirit, you teach us how to lift up our prayers to our Father in heaven. You help us in our weakness. Ora kiriela mashandra ba hiela nindra ba siria lama kiria. Nindra bahiyala ba kiriela ba shandra bahiyala nindra bahiyala kiriya. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, as we enter the Holy of Holies, as we come into the presence of our mighty God, let us bow down in reverence before the throne of God. God, our Heavenly Father, Jesus beside him, our Savior, seated in authority. And as the Holy Spirit leads us to worship our mighty God, let us glimpse into the throne room of heaven with the elders, the 24 elders and the saints and the angels and our Blessed Mother all bowing down in worship and reverence and awe. Revelation 6:13 says, to him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb be praise, honor, glory, and power forever and ever. Mighty God, you and you alone deserve to be worshipped and glorified. There is none like you, O Lord. You alone are holy. You alone are worthy. The Lamb that was slain for our sins, the Anointed One, the Faithful One, the God of all ages, the Great I Am, the Alpha, the Omega, the Beginning and the End. As you sit on your throne, clothed in majesty and splendor, we lift our voices and worship you, Lord God, singing, Holy, Holy, Holy. Are you, Lord?
Can you hear the sound of heaven? Like the sound of many waters. It's the sound of worship coming from the throne. There are cries of adoration as men from every nation lift their voice to make his glory known. Redeemed
we'll just spend a few moments just worshiping our God. Abba Father, Lord Jesus, Lord Holy Spirit, we thank you for this time of praise and worship. We thank you for being with us present in our midst. We thank you for touching us, healing us, loving us. Thank you, mighty God, that you always come down to your people because you delight being in the praise and worship of your faithful. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Holy Spirit. Hallelujah to you. Glory to you, my Lord. Glory to you. Brothers and sisters, if anyone has a message for the group, you may kindly speak your message to edify the group. We'll say the glory be to the Father. All glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. Amen.